Music. We teach music notation and with tuning forks. Tuning forks have a specific frequency, so both sides of the brain we send to each ear, and then the child has that exact frequency. We listen to composers and we move with the music so that the children, when you're moving, you're integrating information. Very important. Reading, like I said, we use sight words and we use a very special phonics system that was developed in our school. Our school, this program came from a Montessori school. The Montessori school opened in 1968. In the late 70s and early 80s, we added Doman's method. He is the father of flashcards, and into our 0 to 3 program, and it just excelled tremendously by adding flashcards. Then we added accelerated learning techniques from Europe and from England and from other wonderful people in the United States in the late 80s and early 90s. And then we added right brain techniques in the very early 90s. And through putting things in and seeing how they work or they don't work, we're able to create a beautiful blend, a beautiful blended program. If we only use Montessori, we wouldn't have the results that we had. And I have to tell you that every child was gifted that came merged from our school in one way or another, highly gifted. So how we developed our program is how you will develop yours from your home. You find this. Does it resonate with your child? Does he like it? Does she like it? That's the barometer of what you should be using in your home. So that is part of the trick of creating a right brain program that will work in many schools, is training the teachers to know when to deliver it in a certain way, and when to change their delivery because to meet the needs of the child so that they'll like it. If they don't like it, then the left brain will come up and not allow that information to come in from a practical standpoint. But from a loving standpoint, you want relationships before results. You want your relationships to be first priority in your homes and in your classrooms.